everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Hope everybody's feeling good today. Hope everybody's looking good today. Hope everybody's doing good today. If you haven't already, hit that like, share, subscribe button. Click that notification bell. Join the VSLP Club. Stay in tune with us. Stay up to date with us when we drop a video. So today, guys, I'm not really going to be doing too much talking. I'm going to be doing a lot of driving, so I figured today, why not get some highway footage. I'll be jumping on the LIE in a minute, the Long Island Expressway. Expressway, for guys who don't know. So, I'm going to be actually heading west, so towards the city. So, you guys will get to hear and see how this car rides on the highway. You know, if we have some people that's on the highway that want to have some fun, maybe you guys have fun. You know, but if you haven't already, as I just said, hit that like, share, subscribe button, and that notification bell. Join the VSLP Club, guys. So, I'm about to hook up the camera to the arm, and we're going to get this video on the way. Casper, like, you know, puts everything in perfect. Ton of leaves on the grill, of course. More stuff. Check this out. Looking. Okay. Made it. Leaf thing. Car show in here next year. I am gonna try to bring the Gran Turismo here. Hopefully, if I do have, I want to do the E-Class, the E350. I want to do some rims on it, maybe a wrap, a bullet kit, definitely. A ground effects kit, definitely. So, if I can get all that done by the time, you know, next summer rolls around, definitely try to bring both of them out. You guys haven't seen the 350 yet. It does need some paint work on it. New headlight lenses, fog light lenses. Interior is pretty much in great shape. But the outside, since I left the car out, no garage and no cover, the, you know, exterior just got, kind of looks terrible now. So, thinking about getting a wrap. I don't know what color. If you guys have an idea, what color I should get, it's a W211 2009 E350 in black. Put in the comment section what color wrap I should get. So you guys can help me make a decision. Thinking about wrapping it one of the new Mercedes colors, one of the new satin colors. No, I'm not sure. So put it in the comment section what color you think we should wrap the 350 in.
on the highway is so fun. Like, and it is. Like, oh man, if you have one, you know what I'm talking about. It's something about the sound and just, oh man, like, driving this car on the highway.